the directors think that their responsibility is to take care of the children. No, it is not. That is not the responsibility of a director. That is the responsibility of the teacher. The director's sole responsibility is to take care of the teachers so that they can be better equipped to take care of the students.
Do you want to build a school of excellence? Then join us for the Early Childhood Leadership Conference. Click on the link below in the description to sign up for free.